It's so cold in Paris right now that the Bassin de la Villette has started to freeze over. We've seen seagulls, we've seen pigeons out walking on the ice. And from what I can tell, the ice is really thick as well. Take a look. Okay, it's not that thick.